for anybody who doesn't have a Windows mobile smartphone or another device like it, as long as you have data services on your phone, so BlackBerry, iPhone, even the good old Razer can access the internet via data plan. You can get to all of the Windows Live services via the mobile web. If you go into the internet browser and type in mobile.live.com, you can get to Spaces, Hotmail, Messenger, your contacts, and a whole variety of other things that are pretty interesting.